find out where this path leads? I'm on my way.
The crags cast shadows fit to hide all manner of evil. Stay ready.
Slay them one by one!
We're apt to meet bandits and thieves as oft as peddlers, Master. Be watchful. Please, don't do that. Hold on! I heal your wounds. Very well.
There may be aught here.
Interesting. So many
second, boys.
It's hard to see what lies ahead.
Oh!
He's helping Rixxella after they start. I think he's
arisen.
Hold nothing back.
Seems this road doesn't get much use. Human foes may fight as fiercely as any monster.
Did it!
Why have you come here?
Armed bandits arisen.
Brought us victory.
Is that Kina? The forest of seven Grances forever shrouded in it.
Oh, what are you doing? You came searching for me? Forgive me. I would never wish to worry you. But I had to come. A witch walks these woods. One who understands the language of the dragon. If I may find her, I will beg her aid and heal your wound. Will you accompany me? This fog bodes ill. I would walk easier with you at my side.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
Take care we're not separated from Kina.
Advance slowly where visibility is poor. It will give us time to react.
What's this?
We must ford this river to reach the witch's cottage.
Area.
We made for the area across this river and beyond.
Take care! You aren't soaked in water!
I see no way to stop it.
The witch of these woods was once friend to our village. But with the Faith's arrival, she fled here for fear of being branded heretic. I now know why they name this forest Witchwood, and not just after her we seek. The villagers are right to fear this place.
The fog is thick. Take care not to lose your way. Well thick this forest.
Let's head this way. The wood is uncommon dense. Almost as if it means to hide or to
way.
It is a place rich in valuable resources.
Slay them one by one! You'll now hit them swinging blindly! Intensely to fire!
You'll be well lost. Let's head this way.
Anytime.
Very well.
There, Master! Wolves!
I well know the wolves. Follow me.
It's been an age since the witch last visited our village. In truth, I can't be certain she lives here still. Yet even should we find her vanished, we must keep faith. There must be aught here, some small clue.
This place has many names, but the Witchwood is that most oft heard.
Yet, for all the danger, this pawn feels quite comfortable here. Magic, or aught similar, hangs thick in the air.
Be ready. It comes!
Give a call if you're possessed.
We need magic to fell this beast! Draws the life from its host.
Patience.
I lay the phantom to rest. Someone, hurry! Attack!
Let the phantoms lose their hosts when attacked.
Watch it.
seems we've arrived.
There. That must be it. Come on, Kaz.
The girl known as the Witch is here.
Begging your pardon, but we seek the Witch of these woods. Oh? A great and aged woman? Perhaps you might have seen her?
The Witch? You seek Grandmother?
Your grandmother?
Yes.
Where might we find her? I would ask her aid in a dire matter.
She is dead. She died, as all must.
Oh. What of you, then? Know you aught of the dragon? Can you read the worm speak?
Gran told me. Faith knows. It cloaks the dragon, cloaks the truth. Those who search for truth outside the faith are branded heretic.
So your grandmother told you not of the dragon, that the faith might leave you be?
Yes.
Then it seems we must turn to the faith if we are to learn more. You have our thanks. We'll leave you in peace to return to our village.
Familiar with his quest now. Treasure, perhaps? Kina's aims are fulfilled. She seems quite grateful, Arisen. Kina's aims are fulfilled. She seems quite grateful, Arisen.
Might I know you? You seem familiar.
Gran spoke of this, said not to speak with you, with people from beyond the wood. You have need of me, again? You have need of me, again? Thank you.
Please, don't overdo it. Hold on.
Hold on. Please, don't overdo it. Hold, Arisen. Do we not make for the wall? Hold on. Gain some new insight.
Ready yourselves! looks interesting.
There, Master! Wolves! Tis weak to fire!
We can't clear of those fangs.
I'll keep watch. Keep watch.
They're a slippery target. You'll now hit the swinging blindness.
We have triumphed. Hold on. Leave it to me. Forsaken soul floats in the air. Hold on. Please don't overdo it. Don't worry, I'm here. not surprise me to learn a wood of this sort truly held a witch. The woods are even less hospitable by night. Hold on! Arisen! Ready yourself!
I've had quite enough of battle.
We have triumphed.
The crags cast shadows fit to hide all manner of evil. Stay ready.
Some small foe.
Many a life was ended by falling to feet.
Their kind hate ice and fire both.
Some materials can only be found by night, should you wish to seek them. Who knows what lies in wait? Best proceed with caution.
This looks interesting.
Careful! A goblin!
Plants of all kind grow at the tree's feet, like so many verdant children.
Even in numbers, a weakling is a weakling still.
Take more than that.
Did it.
A large encampment stands nearby.
You've slain the monsters of the well, have you? Truly, you are a wonder, cousin. Now I think upon it, 'twas my hiding in the well what brought the danger to light. I take no credit, mind. I simply feared I'd be blamed for releasing monsters upon the village for having opened up the well. 'Tis a relief in all you're doing, cuz. Here, I owe you at least this much for all you've done. I shall strive to learn from your example. Commit myself to becoming a soldier fit to defend the land and its people. Honest.
It is fortunate we stemmed the threat ere it reached the village.
The caves at the well's base run deeper than you might think. I know from the echo what returned my screams and whimpers.
The life of a salesman surely has its own trials.
Is safe. Thank the Maker. Pray, forgive her. If she acts the fool, 'tis only 'cause concern overwhelms her sense. She's like you in that, always setting off without so much as a thought. Most like the fault of ill parenting, which makes the blame mine then, eh?
I feel the chief was put at ease.
Have the people of Cassidus always held their meetings in the chief's home?
First the dragon, then the pawns. The old stories are true. No man can escape once the cycle starts. The dragon arises and pawns soon follow, with a hero to lead them on a campaign of glory. It sounds like a cradle tale, something the minnows like to hear. But that's how Duke Edmund himself got his start in life.
Chief Adara will no doubt have wise counsel should you have need of it. Are you certain we ought to enter someone's home unbidden?
Is this your home, Arisen?
Quite tidy, this room.
How's the day find
this
you?
Area.
Well, Madeline, this is a fine bit of fortune you've come into.
Fie, what to do, what to do. If only there was some hero to aid a poor, unfortunate lass such as I.
Oh, I know you. You took up steel and drove the dragon from Cassidus, yes? I heard about that. And of course you know me. I come here now and again to restock my wares. You do recall me, yes? Madeline? Finest peddler in all Grancis? Ravishing beauty of legend and song? Madeline. Well, no matter. I've bigger problems. These are dark days, so terrible as to drive even I to the brink of tears. And yet, just when I need the aid of one both clever and strong, you arrive. Truly, fortune means us to partner together, don't you agree? Only a fool could mistake the thread of destiny what links us. You will be my savior true, and after me, the world entire. And with that, we must be off. I trust you know of the encampment outside the village. I must travel there with all speed, but the wilds are perilous of late. Would you see me there safely?
All prepared to escort her, Arisen? Rest a while, Arisen.
The road to the encampment is short.
We need
only keep vigilant.
We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk.
Aha, gold!
The woman flits about like a drunken bee.
Now there's a fine treat. I yet cannot fathom how you drove that terrible worm from the village. That dragon has ill timing for true. I was near to closing several deals in Gran Soren when it struck. You should pursue a future yourself in the capital, you know. One who can face down a dragon would find no shortage of clients. 'Tis a shame monsters forced the mountain pass what leads there closed. We have the dragon to thank for that as well. I make for the encampment to speak with the guard captain and learn when they will reopen the pass. True, there are other ways to the capital, other paths. But enough idle chatter, we should move. You'll find naught but the finest wares here.
find naught but the finest wares here. Find naught but the fight.
She's certainly willful.
The roads are safer than the brush, but still, we'd best stay wary.
Hold a moment. There's art here.
I'll have a look around.
I am off.
Aha, gold!
Endeavor to be ever calm in battle. Bide your time, then strike.
Now there's a fine treat.
It's no mean feat to play escort to this one.
I yet cannot fathom how that dragon has used his I make true there are, but enough, you'll find not.
Thank you very much.
Success, and all thanks goes to your fine work. We'd best be inside, don't you think?
Very spirit.
This may sound untoward, but have you aught in the way of coin? Please, I must make for the capital, but times are dark and my purse light. It's a terrible curse being poor. Times are, it takes all I have just to keep the tears back. Will you spare some gold? I would repay you, of course. At some point. Most likely. I am so very much in love with you at this moment. A woman's heart is a dangerous creature, but you know well how to tame it. Oft has it been said, a poor life is a happy one. I have never found this to be true. If ever fortune sees you to Grand Sorin and me to setting up my shop, you must come visit. I shall even give you a discount. A small one. You'll find naught but the finest wares here. Thank you very much.
I've gained quest knowledge.
Perhaps we'll have occasion to meet her again in Grand Sorin.